This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
Perfecto. You could lose yourself for years in the Baja.
That's why I have you, right? Be there soon.
So, check it out. Scotty Tyler.
You're making incredible progress, and everything is reflected here. Why don't you have a look around and decide what you want to do next? If you want, you can pin any of these challenges to your dashboard to track your progress.
Change of plans, my friend. Tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close? Meet me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this.
Whoa! What was that?
That's nothing. Just a small tremor. The Iris 200 suspension can handle it, no problem. Friend, there is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto.
Fast. Got it. On my way.
Hey, Ramiro. The festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Haley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Isn't this incredible? The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon! When you reach the top, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The Baja is waiting, and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
Angélica García coming to you live from the Horizon XS chopper. That's right, we have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV.
It looks safe, but there's vapor.
direction looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano. This might be the most rock and roll thing ever. We'll be back soon. About steam vents.
See? Believe it or not, they said opening them, say with a car, actually helps release the geothermal energy.
Keep going, Superstar! Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you! Horizon XS is cheering you on!
Coming up on the crater now, Rami!
Copy that! Feel free to turn on the air conditioning. I spoke to Haley and they say we have some time. In fact, there are some things she wants us to do up here. For science, you know?
Yes, for science.
Solving.
Suited and booted. Come at me, science.
Seismometer. You're getting the readings? Buenísimo. We should be heading down soon. I'd show you an active volcano up close. Now, I think the show's over.
Yeah, that's enough playing with fire for one day.
we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed. Let's go. I'll see you at the bottom, Rami.
Good thing I know the fastest way down.
Don't look back!
Trying my best!
Woohoo! Yes, sir!
Jin! You faced the volcano! Now let's see how you handle some real vaca racing, my friend. Vamos! I know an off-baja circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on us entering a race already, but here goes nothing.
And we're into the final lap. But what's this? Some new competitors have entered the arena.
Awesome! Vamos! The crowd goes wild!
Legendary Baja racing, my friend!
We've never seen anything like this! And they go! 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 Across the finish line!
Horizon Baja, standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000. Legendary cross-country racing.
My friend, those run once a year. We get to do this every day.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja. Well, what do you think of the place? This will be the destination for cross-country racing. You in?
Here's the new cross-country event program to start. So I will see you out there.
Hey, Cassidy. Hearing your name a lot lately. Whatever you've been doing, keep at it. We've got big plans ahead. Hey, Cassidy. It's a Horizon Mexico Festival Outpost. Shall we build some more?
Cassidy, thanks for turning out for the seasonal. I'll be sure to throw some extra challenges in there for you.
Thank you.
best thing about seasonal events? Seasonal rewards. Always fresh. Hey, Cassidy. This is the Horizon Tour. It's the place to meet up with friends, sit back and, well, tour across Mexico. You should check it out when you have the time.